Human trafficking is modern-day slavery. It is the exploitation of a person through force, fraud, or coercion. Human smuggling and human trafficking are different crimes. Human smuggling is the illegal movement of someone across a border. Human trafficking is the illegal exploitation of a person.